actually, last time I saw Vinny, he was kind enough to put some girls, Dalskin, a band that you've probably seen on Shiprock. He was kind enough to raise them up, put them on some Hell Yeah shows. That's what kind of guy Vinny was, always giving back. But Dimebag, I met the Pantera guys in 1988. They had just put out an album called Power Metal. Does anybody know of that? Some people don't know. There actually was Pantera prior to Cowboys from Hell. And actually, they invited me up to jam. We played Key Cells at a little club in Dallas, Texas. And Dimebag told me how the Key Cells album had changed his life. And a couple years later, they came out with an album called Vulgar Display of Power. We had them on tour with Megadeth. In fact, in between then, when we were actually looking for a guitar player, we called Dime and invited him to join Megadeth. And he said, "With me comes my brother." Can you imagine if Dime and Vinny had joined Megadeth? Wow. But that didn't happen because we needed Pantera. So it was, and we had a drummer. But a couple years later, we're on tour in Europe, and we have Pantera out with us, and we are in a place called Hamburg, and there's a red light district. Anybody know what a red light district is, right? We know where you guys have been, right? And a place called the Ravermont, and Dime comes into the show, a maybe called the Docks, little club we were playing actually at that time. And he comes in and he pulls up his shorts, and he says, "Check it out, Dad. Black Tooth Grin." And he shows me the tattoo that he just got out in, I don't know, a whorehouse at the Ravermont or something, right? Danny asked me not to call it a whorehouse. I don't know where it was. So. Anyway, it was in the hood, right? And that night he was inventing the Black Tooth Grin drink. Has anybody ever had the Black Tooth Grin drink? And it's mostly because he was a big fan of this next song that we're going to play.
I don't smoke.
Has anybody heard Megadeth before? It's a song we played on that tour called Sweating Bullets.
Way of life, a dark black past is my most valued possession. Look, it matches always 2020, but in the end it's still a bit fuzzy. Speak mutually assured destruction. Nice story, tell me to shut down. Shame. It gives me a migraine headache, thinking down to your level. Yeah, just keep on thinking it's my fault. It's the nature too out of kicking distance. Mankind has got to know its limitations. Feeling claustrophobic like the walls are closing in. Come on! nice talking to myself. A credit to dementia. You two will know my pain and smile its black tooth grin. If the world's inside my head, so take a day off soon, I'll be dead. My icy fingers claw your back. Here we go, look at me.